quality and sturdiness of Crazy Shirts has come a long way. It's so strong now. The fabric that these shorts are made of is really strong, and it's really comfortable too. So you can surf all day in them and then just hang out in them afterwards. It's a great fabric. Sets them apart. My favorite Crazy Shorts have to be these right here. It's like camouflage, but if you get up close, you can see it's actually hula-flage. Hula-flage, come on. Oh, the hydro print pattern, that's one of my favorite things about the Crazy Shorts. Is when they're dry, they look completely different from when they get wet. It shows up when it gets wet. It's a really cool deal.
Yeah, it's fun to see them change colors as you jump in the water.
Like Crazy Short magic.
You're like, oh, I think I got these shorts, but it's like you get bonus shorts.
Pretty powerful conditions here, and a lot of shorts fall apart, they fray, the thread comes off, and they're pretty durable.
Yeah, my shorts, they don't have any holes, even after bouncing off the reef.
They last forever. I've had a pair for about 3 years now, and there's no wear signs at all on them.